Okay, good day everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be talking about a dex that has been making waves recently. As you already know from the title, the dex we'll be talking about today is NummySwap. For those that don't know what a dex is, I'm going to explain to you. But before we continue, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe. Also share to your friends so that they can, you know, learn something new today. What actually is a DEX? A DEX is a decentralized exchange, which means it allows you to trade your crypto coins and tokens in a decentralized way. That is, they work without a central authority and they replace a central authority with a smart contract. One of the benefits of using a DEX is that you do not need to KYC, you don't need to do your KYC, that is, know your customers, as it is in a sex where you need to do your KYC or your verification. So in a DEX, the smart contract controls all the functions that is going on. So there's no central authority. So there's no need for you to give out your data, your credit card, your picture or whatever is required when you need to verify yourself in a sex. So in a DEX, your data is protected. And since there's no central authority, the smart contract controls all the functions in the DEX. Your swapping, your farming, your adding of your liquidity. So your funds are safe, your funds are safe. So what is the difference? What is the major difference between a DEX and a SEX? As I said before, no need for KYC. And also, the smart contract controls everything. As in a SEX, there's a central authority. Okay, in a DEX also, since the smart contract is open source, you can actually verify how safe you are while using the DEX. So the smart contract is open source. There are a lot of developers that have come together to, you know, verify the smart contract to check that, okay, there's nothing fishy going on in the smart contract. So there's a way that it can be checked to, you know, verify the security of the smart contract. We'll look into that later. So now that we have gone through what a DEX is and the difference between a DEX, you already know what the difference is, know what a DEX is, let's go to the main topic of today, which is NummySwap. What is NummySwap? Why should you use NummySwap today? What benefits do you have in using NummySwap? And what does NummySwap have to offer? NummySwap is a decentralized exchange that started in December 2021 and launched fully well in the beginning of this year, January 2022. And it has constantly been evolving ever since. They are also the first decentralized exchange platform on the market with a binary referral system. And also, they have the lowest platform fees. They have the lowest platform fees. That means almost about 0% swap fees on your swap, which is, isn't that wonderful? They are also built on the Binance Smart Chain, and they allow for swapping of BEP 20 tokens. And in the future, they'll be looking to, you know, add other chains, multi-chains as well. As I mentioned earlier, this platform started in December 2021. But let's look at something. According to Devi Lama, they are now ranked as part of the top 5. Look at them. They are in number 4. They are in number 4. They are now ranked as part of the top 5 decentralized exchanges on the Binance Smart Chain in total volume. Look, can you see it here? So, also, not only that, if you go to, you know, CoinMarketCap and look at the leading decentralized cryptocurrency exchanges, if we scroll down, you see that NummySwap has also gained popularity and they are in the top 50. See them, number 40. Isn't that wonderful? And they just started out just at the start of this year. So you can see that they've really done a lot of things that, you know, made them to, you know, gain popularity. They've achieved so much in just a small period of time. And they're also planning to add more features to the platform in the future, which will boost their popularity among other decentralized exchanges. And we'll see that when we, you know, review their roadmap later. As part of your safety, like I've said before, and also to win your trust, you should know that the Nomiswap smart contract has already been audited by Celtic for security. So let's look at Celtic. You can see that by Celtic, they've already been verified. Their smart contract has already been verified. So there's no need for you to panic or to be skeptical about using this platform. You are safe and your funds are also safe. And since the smart contract controls most of the functions, that is why you need to be, you know, be aware of the kind of decks you use, be aware of what you are using. So you need to know that for you to use this platform, you need to have the assurance that you are safe. And I've just showed you that this smart contract has already been verified by Celtic. So enough of that, let's you know, start with the demo. So this is the home page. Make sure you're at nomiswap.io. Please make sure that you're at nomiswap.io. Don't go to nomiswap .webxyz, because there are different scammers now. Different scammers now and different ways they can scam you today. So you need to make sure that whatever website you are going to is the website that is trusted, the one that is made by the exchange itself. So make sure that you're in nomiswap.io, and you see we welcome with the home page. It said it's the first DEX in DeFi space with 0% swap fees and team farming. So they allow team farming. That is another way to earn income. We are going to reach that place. Another way for you to earn passive income. We are going to get there. 0.1% lowest trading fees in the DeFi space. Isn't that wonderful? Up to 100% exchange fee cashback. That's just extreme. Like, that's just extreme. So these are their benefits. You can just come to the home page and you see their partners. They are partners with CoinMarketCap, which is very popular. CoinGecko, also popular. DefiLlama, which I showed you earlier, also very popular. So as I said earlier, they started December 30th, 2021 and fully launched January. So you can join their Telegram channel, join their chats, follow them on Twitter, and yeah. So let's go to the main reason we are here today, the DEX, the functions of the DEX, that's the swap future. So go to the swap. So before you swap, you need a wallet, right? So you need to connect your wallet, and you see it at the top right of your home screen. When you click on swap, you see connect wallet. So you can, when you click on connect wallet, you can use your MetaMask wallet, or you can use wallet connect or also trust wallet, and there are also more. So I'll be using MetaMask. I click on MetaMask, and then you input your password. When you input your password, you unlock, and wait for it to unlock, and you choose the account that you want. If you have multiple accounts, I'll choose the account that I have BNB in, and then I click next, and then I connect. So when you connect, let's see what it has to say. Yeah, sign the request. Sign the request, and yeah. Okay. As I said earlier, they are built on the Binance Smart Chain. On the Binance Smart Chain. That's the Binance Smart Chain is what is powering these DEX right now. So you need before you can swap, you need BNB. You need BNB. As I already have little BNB here that I can use to, you know, show you how to swap, how to add liquidity, how to farm, how to join pools and the rest. So this is it here. You need BNB to swap. Okay, so let's swap. So I have to swap from BNB to the native token, which is NMX. NMX. Okay, I want to be swapping to the native token, which is NMX. I'm going to click on NMX, and let's just say I want to get about 2 NMX, which is equivalent to 0.00461759 BNB. And then I click on swap. When you swap, you click on confirm swap, and you need to verify it in your MetaMask, or if you use Wallet Connect, you need to verify it in your hard wallet or cold wallet, whichever. And let's wait for it to show up. Okay, it has already showed up. Now you need to confirm that confirm the transaction. Still updating. It confirmed the transaction. Confirm the swap. And when you confirm the swap, you can add, you need to add NMX to your MetaMask so that you see it, because it's not yet see transaction receipt. You can view on PSC, but we're not going to be doing that. But you can view the transaction on PSC scan and then add NMX to MetaMask. You need to add NMX to MetaMask to see your token in your wallet. It is already there, but you need to add it so that you'll be able to view it in your MetaMask. So this is it here, 2 NMX, and I'll click on add token. So I've added the token and I can close. So this is it here, you see balance 2 NMX, and when I check my MetaMask, when I check my MetaMask, you see 2 NMX there, and then my remaining BNB. So that's just the base of how to swap. So let's move on to the next feature, which is liquidity. Liquidity. So before we move on, for those that don't know what liquidity is how easy you can convert tokens through and from each other without disrupting the price. So if there's enough liquidity, it will be easy and fast to make swaps of your token to and fro. And the reason why a DEX needs increased liquidity is so that the swap feature can run fast and smoothly. And for you that can come here to add liquidity, what you gain by adding liquidity is that you gain LP tokens for which you can use to either stake or farm. And when you farm, you gain some interest. Don't worry, we'll be looking at that later. Let's first add liquidity. So you can find other LP, or you can decide to add. So I'm going to add my own liquidity. I'll choose from which currency I'll choose. Let's say BNB. I'll choose BNB, and I also choose NMX. So I'm going to use about one of these, which is equivalent to 0.00232305, and this is the prices and the pool share, NMX per BNB and BNB per NMX, and then this is my share of the pool. So before you can supply liquidity, you need to enable NMX in your MetaMask, which I'll do right now. You enable it. So it said give permissions to access your NMX. So you come down and you click on confirm. So it's enabling NMX, and when it enables, that's when you're able to supply liquidity to this pool. that by adding liquidity, you will earn 0.03% of all trades on this pair proportional to your share of the pool. So this is your share of the pool. Fees are added to the pool, occur in real time, and can be claimed by withdrawing your liquidity. So we'll see how to do that later. So let's click on supply. So to confirm the supply, this is the pool tokens that you are going to be receiving. That is 0.0475. So click on confirm supply. And confirm this in your wallet. So you are going to be confirming this in your wallet, gas fees, and this is the total. So confirm, waiting for the confirm. Okay, and click on confirm. So when you confirm, you can decide to add NMX-LP to MetaMask. So I'm going to do that so that you see your LP tokens that you have received. So that LP tokens is what you will not be able to use to do or to farm. You are going to be seeing that next, and I'm going to be telling you what farming is, and you know how you can gain passive income by farming. So this is it, 0.04754 NMX LP tokens. Add token, and then you close. So that is just how to add liquidity. So this site will be updated, this page will be updated soon, and you'll be able to refresh, and you'll be able to see your the liquidity that you have added. Let's give it a few moments for it to load, and you can see it here. This is BNB/NMX, and this is the liquidity pool token. And you can also see it in your wallet when you click on MetaMask to check. Let's wait for MetaMask to load. You know, it's kind of pretty slow. So you see, we have one NMX remaining, and this is the pool. This is the NMX LP tokens. So let's move on to farms. That is farming. So farming is the process of putting your cryptocurrency in the most optimized spot so that it will earn you even freer crypto. So this is NomiSwap. This is NomiSwap DEX, a decentralized exchange. So they have their native token. So when you add to a liquidity pool, you earn their native token. So this is the APY. They said the APY is based on your 1 year income of reinvestment that is made once a day. And then there's a way APY is being calculated. So you look for the one that you know that you like, that is best for you. So we have NMX USDT, NMX BUSD, NMX USDC, NMX BNB, and the likes and the rest like that. So let's farm. So I'm choosing NMX BNB, and it refreshes every, I don't know, I think seconds or minutes, so that to give you the latest values of that have been earned, and the rest, and the APYs and the APR. So we can click on enable to enable this farming on this pair NMX BNB. So let's wait for it to load. So we are giving it permission, give permissions to access your NMX LP. That is the liquidity pool tokens that we received earlier. So we are giving it permission to use it. So we confirm. I'm waiting for it to be enabled. Waiting for the transaction to go. As I said, everything is controlled by the smart contract So there's no need for you to fear because it has been verified. So the smart contract is what controls everything that's going on this DEX. So as I said, it updates, I think it's every few minutes that it updates. So let's wait for it to finish. You see that if we don't enable it, we can't stake. So what we are staking now is our LP tokens that we receive after adding liquidity. So if we click on stake, we see our balance. This is the balance that we have in our wallets of NMX BNB LP. So I'm going to stake everything and I'm going to confirm. And you know, as usual, confirm it in your MetaMask wallet, or if you use Wallet Connect, confirm it in your add code wallet. And let's see. Let's wait for it to update. Total gas fee 0.001 BNB, and then we confirm. So it's confirming. See, your funds have been staked in the farm. So for this pool, we have already staked. We have already staked, and see, it has updated. And this is it here. This is what we staked. 0.0475472, which is equivalent to 1.24 USD. So we can harvest, we can reinvest, we can stake, and we can unstake. And if you scroll up and you click on my farm, you should see your active pools there. So you see it's a farming, and this is the APR, and this is the APY, and this is the current liquidity in this pool. This is $1.1 million liquidity. That is quite massive. So that is how to farm. So as you farm, you earn NMX. You understand? You earn NMX. So by time, so after some few days, you see that you will have earned enough NMX that will show on this place. So the DEX have already collected your tokens, and they've staked it in this pool, and over a period of time, there's a way they are to be calculated, and you can earn passive income. So you'll be earning this NMX token, this native token of NomiSwap, over a period of time. I hope you understand. So that's just the overview of what farming is. So as I said earlier, it is the process of putting your cryptocurrency in the most optimized spots so that you will earn even freer crypto. Remember, freer crypto. So this is just a way for you to, you know, make more money by coming to use NomiSwap today. And that's why I brought it to you, NomiSwap DEX, for you to be able to earn income, as I'm going to be earning over a period of time. So after some few days, if I come back here, I'll have earned at least a little that I can harvest and take to my wallet. You'll see them here, total end and the unclaimed, later over a period of time. So that sums up farming for now. So let's go to launch pools. For now, it's only one launch pool that is available. This is the live launch pool that is available. So let's talk about launch pool for some time. For those who don't know anything about launch pool, let me explain what it is. Launch pool is another way to earn passive income on any platform that offers that service. It is a system that is designed to allow users to stake their crypto assets to provide funds into a liquidity pool and then get rewards in return. It's all, in fact, it's the same thing as farming. Farming, you stake and then you earn. The same thing to also launch pools. So let's see how we can, you know, enable launch pool. We'll click on enable. Just like you enabled that what's it called, that peer BNB and NMX. So we'll enable to give permission to access our NMX, your NMX, that is your own NMX, and you click on confirm. So when we confirm, see that we can stake. Let's wait for some time. Wait to enable. Okay, now the contract has been enabled. You can now stake in the NMX pool. So let's click on stake. And I have balance of one NMX remaining. So I can decide to, you know, max. I want to max out my stake. I want to stake all my NMX in this pool. And, you know, and I click on confirm. So as usual, you verify using whatever wallet you are using. So let's wait for it to verify. So these are just steps and step process that I'm teaching you on how to take so that you can earn income on NomiSwap. Is it best? You can come, you can swap your tokens to another tokens. You can, you know, get different tokens. You can swap from BNB to the likes. But apart from that, to get even freer crypto, as I mentioned before, that is the NMX native token, you can stake, and that is what I'm doing now. So let's stake in this NMX pool and confirm. Confirming, the pool is confirming. Let's see. Okay, after it's finished confirming, you see stake, your NMX funds have been staked in the pool, and you see the amount you've staked, and you see the amount you have earned. So it's the same, almost the same thing as farming. When we come here, we go to your farms. This is the farming that this is what you have already farmed, NMX BNB. So this launch pool is just similar to farming that I've done. So this is staking. Now I stake 1 BNB to be earning a APR of 92.26%. You understand? I'm going to be earning 92.26%. So that is quite massive. So that wraps up launch pools. So now apart from, you know, swapping, apart from adding liquidity, getting LP tokens for you to, you know, use for farming, apart from staking, and apart from staking, there's also another way for you to earn on NomiSwap DEX, which NomiSwap ecosystem has already provided for you. That is through the referral program. When you come to the referral program, you can copy your referral link. Copy. So how can you earn using the referral program? Now let's look at it. Every participant of this affiliate program of using the referral program as a sponsor. So you that you copy your link and give it another person. So if another person use your link or to sign up, you'll be the sponsor of that person. You understand? So when someone joins with your link, so you that you've invited people using your referral link as the affiliate program, there are three separate referral balances. So you have the swaps referral balance, you have the farms referral balance, and you have the launch pool referral balance. So when someone comes using your link, sign up using your link, when a person makes a swap, you have a balance, you have a percentage that is being paid to you. When a person farms, they have a percentage that you are being paid to you. And when in the launch pool, when the person enters the launch pool, you also have a percentage that is being paid to you. So in the farms and launch pools, you can expect up to 20% return from your friend's farm's token. So if your friend uses your link or your family member or whoever you sent your link to, you can expect up to 20% return when they sign up with your link and they farm or join a launch pool or stake in a launch pool. You can earn up to 20%. So as I mentioned earlier, this is a way for you to earn passive income. Like, NomiSwap Dex is not just for you to just come and, you know, swap your tokens and, you know, you receive almost 100% cash back, free trading fees and the likes. You can also earn passive income when you refer other people, and then when they farm, when they stake, you also earn rewards through that also. And also for the exchange, when they make a swap, as I said, there are different separate referral balances that are going to be seen on your application, which I'll show you. When they make a swap, when they exchange, you can expect up to 30% commission reward every time that person you invited makes a swap. And these referral rewards from this particular exchange, that means when they swap, it will be sent to your balance during 15 minutes immediately after the swap. So this is no joke here. This is no joke here. Please, I'm going to be dropping my referral link in the comment section, in the description, sorry. I'm going to be dropping my referral link in the description. Please, as a way to, you know, help the channel and as a way to, you know, push my work that I'm doing, you can use my referral link to sign up so that when you make swaps, I can also, you know, earn commissions. And when you it's not going to come at any loss for you. You understand? The platform is very good. So you also can copy your own referral link when you sign up, and then you can share it to your friends, you can share it to your families, you can share this video also to them so that they also can earn passive income using NomiSwap Dex. NomiSwap is not just a Dex for you to just come and then swap and then make trade. You also earn income, you also earn tokens when you make use of their yields, the yield farming, and, you know, stake, and also referrals using the affiliate program. So let's come back to the website. When you go to the referral program, as I said, you can copy your referral link. This is the link I'll be posting in the description below. And you can, whoever has used your referral link, you can see your direct referral. Right now, I don't have any direct referrals. You guys can, you know, help me and to push my work, as I've said earlier. You see your direct referrals here. You see their register, their user ID, their trading volumes, farm liquidity, and stake launch pool, and this is their total end. So if you come to rewards, let's come to rewards. When you come to the rewards, you'll see the farming level. You'll see the cashback of your trading fees. Your trading fees cashback when you trade, you'll see your trading fees cashback and the ones you have claimed. For those that are holding, you'll see holders reward. But let's go to the referral program rewards. This is where I'm coming to. So for your referral farming rewards, you see what they said there. Receive from 5 to 10% of the amount of NMX farmed by your direct referrals. I've mentioned it earlier. So this is the referral farming reward, and also referral trading rewards. So as I've mentioned, okay, you see your history here, your claimed history. As I mentioned earlier, NomiSwap Dex is not just for you to just come and swap and use their Dex. No, you can also earn by using the Dex. And I've already highlighted, I've already touched all those specific places, all those specific ways that you can use to earn using NomiSwap. So if we come to analytics at the bottom right here, this is the last. if we the last section in this place, if we come to analytics, you will see Nomi Swap Info and the analytics. This is the volume traded 24 hours, 6.29 million. And then liquidity available, 78.93 million. You see that the statistics is quite high for a relatively new day. So you should know that people, a lot of people trust this platform. A lot of people use this platform. A lot of people come here and they trust it. So if the other, if millions of people, thousands, millions of people, communities trust this platform, you can also trust the platform. You can come here, you can use the platform, make money through using the platform, and you know, life is sweet. So just come here and just enjoy yourself, use the platform and earn money while using the platform. Remember, you can always go back to where I explained how to farm and how to stake to learn how you can earn income on Nomi Swap. Okay, now that we have gone through the analytics, let's move ahead to, you know, check the roadmap of Nomi Swap. So when you go to nomiswap.github.io/home/roadmap, you will see the roadmap. So this is the checklist. So they've done all this. They've become the first version of exchange. They are the first version of their own exchange as Nomi Swap DEX. They've created referral programs, referral rewards, as I've shown you already. Farming levels, they've done that. Smart contract auditing, as I showed you. Celtic have already verified their smart contracts. And there's active referral rewards. When you share your link to other people, you'll see that here they are actually active, and I have a lot of people that have received these rewards from them. Swap fees cashback, also Nomi Swap analytics, as I've showed you. Referral dashboards, I've also showed you that also. So these are all things they've done. So if you go to in progress, you see listing on main crypto exchanges. That's where they are right now. So they are going through listing on different exchanges, like you know, the popular exchanges that are out there right now. So they are working on listing on main crypto exchanges, so you can be able to get their tokens, you know, get their tokens, able to use their token to trade. And then the next, also concentrated liquidity for stable coins only, boosting on launch pools, you know, adding more launch pools so that people can come to stake and then earn rewards. So custom farming pools, you know, the pools we used earlier, they've already been created for us. So we just go there and then we stake in the pool and then we earn our rewards, you understand? But now they are going to be they want to add custom farming pool where you create your own pool. You can decide to choose between NMX and another different token to earn rewards, to farm, to stake in that pool. And then personal info dashboard. So as a user of the platform, they want to create a dashboard for you where you can see your different analytics, your personal analytics, your personal portfolio, and all those other stuff. So strategic partners, if we go back to Nomi Swap and we go to the home page, you will see that they have, these are their current partners: CoinMarketCap, CoinGecko, DelfinLlama. And as I said, these partners are very popular. So you should know that Nomi Swap is not yet to scam you. They are not yet to scam you. They are yet to help you grow as a trader. They are yet to help you grow as someone who needs more crypto. They are yet to help you grow as someone who is looking to make passive income. You understand? So these are their current partners. So they want to, you know, get more partners, strategic partners that will help them grow more. Now, as I mentioned, they just launched few months ago. We can just calculate, let's say 7 months. You understand? So they just launched 7 months back, and they've done a lot of things. They've passed a lot of milestones. did a lot of breakpoints. So you see that these people are, you know, coming, they are coming together to give us the best. So I'm going to be using this platform for a very long time. I'm going to be using it as much as they're growing. I'll be using this platform. So you also, I'm advising you to come and use this platform. So strategic partners, they want to, you know, make partner with other top exchanges and Lex, NMX burning mechanism. So these are their future plans. This is the one that are in progress, and in some few months, some have been added already, some have been added already, and in some few months they are going to be adding some of these. So for their future plans, boosting on liquidity pools, limit orders, as you have Binance and the rest, Nomi swap translations to other languages. If you are in different countries and you know you want to use the platform and you don't understand the English language well, you'll be able to, you know, change your own language, translate to your own language, multi-chain bridges, so there are a lot of plans that Nomi swap have in their pockets, like they have in their book to, you know, put more on this platform. So you can just always come to nomiswap.crypto.io/home/roadmap, though I'll put the link in the description below for you to go there and see all the plans they have. So that's just all about Nomiswap. Nomiswap is a great platform for you to, you know, swap your tokens. Remember, they are built on the Binance Smart Chain, and as I said, they have plans of, you know, making it a multi-chain platform, but for now they are built on the Binance Smart Chain, and it's Binance Smart Chain that is powering them. So I've taught you different ways of how to swap, I've taught you different ways of adding liquidity to get LP tokens, I've also taught you how you can farm and then earn NMX in returns over the few months, and I also taught you how to, you know, stake in launch pools that are available on this platform. So that is it, guys. Please don't forget to like, don't forget to share, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel so that I'll give you more info in the future, and if possible in the nearest future, if this platform has become bigger, I'll be bringing to you a new video on other features that this platform might have added in the near future. I'm Cypher. See you next time. I hope you have a nice day.